Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn to identify the picture. The heading is tall and short. I have drawn here some pictures. Here is a picture of a giraffe. Here is a dog. Here is a mango tree. And here is a coconut tree. Look at the board. Giraffe is a tall animal. Giraffe is taller than dog. In between dog and giraffe, giraffe is a tall animal. This is tall, this is tall, this is tall. And dog is short animal. This is short, this is short, this is short. Here is a picture of a mango tree. A mango tree is shorter than coconut tree. Here coconut tree is tall. This is tall, this is tall, this is tall. And this is short, this is short, this is short. Look at the bottom. Here are two bottles. Which are the tall bottle and which are the short? This is short, this is short, this is short. And this is tall, this is tall, this is tall. Understood? Then look at the picture. Here is a picture of a tall giraffe. Here is a picture of a short deer. Here, color the circle near the tall tree. Here, the heading is color the circle near the tall tree. Which of the tall? Is it tall tree? No. This is tall tree. This is a tall tree. So, we will color this circle. If I will say you color the short tree, you will color this tree. Circle the short tree and cross out the tall tree. You will cross the tall tree and circle the short tree. Here, look at the heading. Color the circle near the short guard. Which of the short? Is it short? No. This girl is short girl. So, I will color this circle. If I will instruct you, circle the tall girl and cross out the short girl. Then, what will you do? We will do cross out the short girl. Understood? Everybody will